Now, when we were outside, I was admiring Crowley's headband. I had no idea that it was part of your presentation today. So, Carly, what is your passion? What are you going to tell us about today?
So she really likes Halloween. It's kind of a coincidence that it's almost Halloween as well. So what do you want? What do you like about Halloween, Carly? Lots of candy.
Edward.
Dressing up. You like dressing up.
Edward.
Do you dress up even when it's not Halloween? You do? And so tell us about this. What is it you're wearing right now? It's Carly's turn, so you can ask her questions at the end. So Carly, tell us what you're wearing.
A costume.
What is it?
A Wonder Woman costume.
So is Wonder Woman just a normal person like me?
No.
What is Wonder Woman?
She has powers.
She has powers?
She has a superhero.
But it's Carly's turn. Go ahead, Carly.
She's
a superhero. Have you seen the Wonder Woman movie?
Nope.
No, neither have I.
I have watched it.
Yeah, it's good. Lachlan went to see it, but I have yet to see it. So stand up so we can have a look at this costume. Do you have other costumes at home, Carly?
Yeah. Yeah. We have a cape.
It does have a cape. Yeah. Turn around. Turn. You can see the fabulous cape that comes with it. What other costumes do you have at home?
I've got everyone. I have a Barbie
costume. You can talk at the end.
I've got a Ninja Turtle.
Sounds cool. What else?
And I've also got a Batman costume.
So what else do you like to dress up?
I have a Batman costume.
Me too.
All right. One, two, three. Carly's turn. What else do you have? You know what? So here's the thing. Carly sent some pictures. Because sometimes a costume doesn't have to be a full thing, right? Just like Jillian Jiggs. Does Jillian Jiggs always have a full costume? But she does really like to dress up. So Carly has created a little presentation here. So Carly's VIP, is that you, Carly?
That's when I was at the cottage.
That's at the cottage. And what are you wearing on your head?
A fireman hat.
So sometimes you just need to put on a hat, right? And then you are a completely new character.
Yeah, and I'm going to go to my
Did you really?
Let me go to find a smart boy.
I think that's part of her presentation. So it says, Carly's VIP Halloween, dress up, movies, and make-believe. So you like movies too?
Yeah.
Do you like to reenact movies? It's kind of a coincidence today. The friends in the forest, those grade six friends, Michael and Joshua, that were there, they were talking a lot about a movie. What movie were they pretending? So you were in which school, but what movies were they pretending?
It's a book too.
Yes, it is. Many books.
Many books.
Very great.
Some of my favorites.
Mine too. Harry Potter. Have you read the book?
I have just some of it.
Your mom read?
I have and I read some of it.
There's some great movies. So that's a great thing too. They were make-believing the grade sixes that. So let's see this. Oh, what does this say? You can read this for us. Put up your hand.
Little Me.
Thank you, Joshua. Little Me. My very first costumes. Okay, so is your dad like dressing up?
Yep.
What is your dad? Is that your dad in there?
Yeah,
Oscar the Grouch?
He doesn't seem very grouchy,
yeah.
Though.
He's in the garbage.
Oh, he's so happy.
And this is you?
Yep.
You're like so little.
So cute.
What are you dressed up as then?
Your dad is in the garbage.
You were a monster. A baby monster.
And my mom's a witch.
Holding a monster. And your dad is in a garbage can. Yes, that's from Sesame Street, right? Now, what about this one? So this must be when you were a baby, and then now you're one, and you're a bumblebee.
I'm stinging my mom.
Ah, that's funny. And now you're two, and what are you here?
A bunny rabbit.
You know what?